roundup ending with more than a dozen suspected criminals off the streets of Georgetown County. Deputies worked with the State Law Enforcement Division and the 15th Circuit Drug Enforcement Unit to serve warrants on 28 suspected drug dealers and 6 other violent suspects. They also say they found weapons, drugs, and money.